San Diego Chargers player Lavelle Hawkins wanted to make sure that some kids in Stockton could shop for the things they really want. As KCRA3's Melinda Mazur reports, the NFL philanthropist made it possible for hundreds of kids to go on a shopping spree.
Hey, what are you going to get?
A football.
Hundreds of kids are waiting in line because they each get a $100 shopping spree.
Remote control cars and a Nerf gun.
These toys are for the taking, thanks to Chargers wide receiver Lavelle Hawkins.
This is something that I've always wanted to do, and I'm happy to be able to do it.
Lavelle was born in Stockton. His father died from a violent crime when he was 18 months old, and his grandmother raised him in a housing project. He says he will not forget where he came from.
There's a lot of great people here, despite what everybody said about us. There's a lot of great people here and good-hearted folks here.
Some parents say they wanted to sing a tune.
Holy night.
While some children thought about what they would buy for $100.
Then we could buy the whole story.
This guy right here is an awesome dude. He always giving back to the community, always making a way for the less privileged people.
Sound of the horseman.
The words can't explain. You know, it just melts my heart, man. This is something that I want to do, man. I love the kids.
And these kids say they love him. In Stockton, Melinda Meza, KCRA 3 News.
More than 200 kids went on that shopping spree. We could tell you the toy shelves at that store were looking pretty bare.